Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed. Performance, longevity, and practical application. The secret to the box girder's superior performance isn't just in its shape, it's also in its hollow core. The internal void inside a box girder isn't wasted space. In fact, it plays a vital role in how the bridge handles real-world forces. Air can circulate through this hollow section, helping to dissipate wind pressure, reduce aerodynamic drag, and minimize vibrations from passing vehicles. This improves both structural stability and comfort for drivers. Combined with the stiffness provided by its closed shape, the box girder is uniquely resistant to twisting and external stress. Because of this, modern box girder bridges are built to last with a typical design life of 100 to 150 years, far exceeding older truss bridge designs that typically last only around 100 years. Depending on the application, a single box girder can support deck widths up to 30 meters, and in some cases, even 50 meters, making them ideal for multi-lane highways and urban overpasses. And they're cost-effective too, reducing materials and maintenance over time. As bridge engineering continues to evolve, so do the limits of what box girders can achieve. While iGirder bridges typically span 20 to 50 meters, and truss bridges can reach up to 440 meters, box girder bridges can now extend to 100 meters, and in cable stayed configurations, even up to one. They are especially suited for medium to long spans, where strength, efficiency, and aesthetics must all be balanced. The choice of bridge type depends on the terrain, traffic volume, budget, and design goals, but it's no surprise that box girders are now the preferred solution worldwide. And there you have it, the hollow design of box girder bridges isn't just an architectural choice, it's an engineering revolution. From resisting dynamic loads to reducing construction costs and improving aerodynamics, these bridges have become the backbone of modern infrastructure, with lifespans stretching beyond a century and spans that reach up to 1,000 meters. It's clear why box girders are the preferred solution for highways, city overpasses, and even cable-stayed wonders. We hope this deep dive into bridge mechanics gave you a new appreciation for the brilliance behind these everyday structures. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge for more insightful videos on construction technology, engineering marvels, and real-world design. Drop your questions or suggestions in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. Until next time, keep building your knowledge and keep looking up at the world's amazing structures. See you in the next video!